Hello everyone, welcome back to Comparative Investing Techniques CIT channel. This video we are using a SGS listed company called Yangtze Jiang to demonstrate the effectiveness of CIT intrinsic value, and we shall now bring investor attention to our Facebook update. On the 24th of March 2020, CIT provided a list of stocks with valuation. Yangtze Jiang close price was at 82 cents on the 24th of March 2020. CIT intrinsic value was provided at $1.51. So we shall now take a look at Yangtze Jiang latest share price performance. As at today, 2nd of August 2021, Yangtze Jiang share price closed at $1.39. The share price actually hit the maximum high at $1.55 on the 7th of May 2021. So we have done up a spreadsheet to recap all the information with investor. As per what we have saw just now, on the 24th of March 2020, CIT provided intrinsic value for Yangtze Jiang at $1.51. Close price was at 82 cents, so upfront, if an investor get to know that Yangtze Jiang share price was only trading at 82 cents versus its intrinsic value of $1.51 and decided to go ahead to take position, approximately 1 year and 5 months later, which is today at 2nd of August 2021, based on Yangtze Jiang close price of $1.39, he or she would have profited 69% return. Maximum return for Yangtze Jiang was produced on 7th of May 2021 when the share price hit a maximum high of $1.55, and that gave a maximum return of 89%. So once again, we can see that when an investor upfront get to know the intrinsic value of a stock, he will be able to position himself to capitalize on the massive gain from the stock market as compared to those who do not know the intrinsic value. So investors who are investing in Singapore or Hong Kong stock market, we will strongly advise you to send your valuation request to us before you take position via our Facebook Comparative Investing Technique. For Singaporean, we charge $20 Sing on every valuation request. For foreigner, we charge $20 US. So thank you for watching this video, and goodbye.